Hold on. Go ahead. Okay. Hold on. You have to clean out those grease heating glue. That. Go ahead. I have to hold it, make sure it's tight so grease is going inside. Keep going. Sometimes in world case scenario, you have to screw that cover and fill up that with oil if they work hard. Okay. Now this side. Be careful. Watch your head. Okay, go ahead. Use like half a tube of grease to each landing leg. Okay. Go ahead. Now I'm gonna do some bottom of the legs. Also, I can put a little bit of grease on those bolts from timing bar, make sure they nice and grease up. And same thing with this leg. Okay, Jerry, can you try and crank that up now? We're gonna see how they work. High speed. Watch your face. They sound okay. That's the high speed. Perfect. Okay, put them on high speed jet. No, any noise, no scrubbing, no scrubbing. They sound really nice. They work perfect. They keep moving nice and smooth. They're not like they stopping, you know, and keep going. Brackets, everything, bolts, you know, they have nice welds, nothing is bent, they look like they solid, structural solid, everything looks perfect. Same cross members, they nice and smooth, nothing is bent. So I believe those legs looks perfect to me. They work fine, so we done with legs.